So as a makeup and a Rihanna fan, I have been crying for the last 48 hours. So Fenty Beauty came out. I have been excited for this brand for a long time because obviously anyone that knows me knows that I am a Rihanna fan and I love makeup, and two of those things combined will be the deafening. So I just bought 3 Fenty Beauty products. Okay, so a little bit of a prologue before I start reviewing these products is that, okay, Sephora and Sunkwang has treated me terribly. Okay, in the past though. Before I would go in, I would ask if certain product was there, and they would tell me, oh yeah, it's coming in next week, or it's coming in a few months, and it would never come. I would be really disappointed whenever I went because the products wouldn't be there. So I thought that that was gonna be the case with Fenty Beauty. I was like, okay, this just came out, this might come out in like, who knows, a year, because that's exactly what happened last time. I really wanted to verify if it was there. But I didn't want to call because I was like, you know what, they're not gonna have it. They're not gonna have Fenty Beauty. It just came out. I have to thank my mom, because she was like, Kiara, don't get disheartened. Call them, you don't lose anything with calling them. So I did. I called, well actually mom called. And she handed me the phone like, hey, they picked up. And I was like, what? Okay. Hi, do you guys have Fenty Beauty? And the lady said, yes, we have all the products here. You can come and get them if you want. I was like, I was shook. I needed to go like right now. So Sephora and Sunkwang has really stepped up their game. So I'm really proud of them. I brought 3 things, the foundation, the shimmer stick, and the highlighter trophy one, which is iconic. Everyone's trying it out. So yeah, let's get started in this review. Okay, so let's go in first with the foundation. Oh my god, everyone has obviously been talking about the foundation because Rihanna was really set out to have a very large range of foundation, and there's 40 shades. The first time that I saw them, I was really scared because I was like, okay, so this has all been a scam. Like, Rihanna came to us with 40 shades and all of them are extremely light. Well, that picture, that first picture that I saw, lied to me. She was really determined to put in a lot of the undertones, because of course, like, we could be the same shade but at the same time have different undertones. You could be a little pinker than I, you could be a little warmer than I can, you can be a little colder than I can. So obviously, like, that's what she was really determined to do, like have just a ton of shades that had different undertones so we could choose the one that was specifically ours. For that reason in specific, it was really hard to pick out a shade because you had to really watch out for like the little undertones, like, is this yellower than I am, is this pinker than I am, is this darker than I am. On the Sephora site, it actually said pick the lightest one if you're in between 2 shades, and that's sort of what I did. So here's my shade. This is shade 300. There aren't any like mascaras or eyeshadows or even a larger range of lipsticks because she really wanted to focus on the foundation, and I think that's really good. Like, this makeup line is very much about not natural looks but very neutral looks, very soft looks, very bright, glowy, dewy looks, and I like that she did that because that's very general. I feel like she said that she was gonna expand, so it's a really good idea to expand later on with a very, not a very specific, but a very rare kind of like eyeshadow colors and lipstick colors and all that stuff. So I was talking about the foundation colors. Now I want to talk about the texture. This is what we're going to test out right now. I want to see how it oxidizes too, if it oxidizes lighter or darker. So let's see. This is the first liquid foundation that I buy that is not drugstore. Here we go. To be honest, it's very matte, but I feel like maybe it's because I'm in a very humid place or whatever, but it's a little dewy, you know, like, it's not like extreme matte that it's like it dries, it's flaky. No, I feel like the buildup is perfect. The coverage is very good. It's in between medium coverage to full coverage, a little above medium coverage. That's what I'd call it. It does not crease. Overall, I think the foundation worked very, very well. So yeah, I think it worked really well. I would give this foundation a 9 out of 10. It's good on coverage. It's pretty lightweight, yet not like a tinted moisturizer. It's matte because obviously, like, sometimes we pick out foundations that say matte and they're not, but this one does its job. Okay, so I bought 2 highlighters from, like, everything that she was doing with highlighters and stuff. Obviously, I feel like that's her thing now. Like, I've seen her a lot at like award shows. So I was like, she's gonna come through with like really good highlight. But this one is a very electric yellow gold color. And I usually don't like those, but this one just seemed so bright, so colorful, and everyone was talking about it. So I was like, I need it. So here's Trophy Wife. Let's open Trophy Wife. Like, I usually put on like a little liquid illuminator first, but it looked so bright and nice. When I swatched it, it was so bright. In fact, I'm gonna swatch it right now. So let's just see how it looks.
See, it's very, very glowy. It's very sparkly too. Oh my god. Oh my god. I have to do it with flash. All you can see without flash is just a golden color. So I really wanted you guys to see the pigment of this. Here it is, from the same phone, without flash. It's still very bright.
The reason I actually don't like colored highlights like this is because usually they leave like a little like mark. There we can notice it's like colored, as where like the natural looking ones, you usually don't see it. All you see is like little glow. Everyone's talking about Trophy Wife, and for good reason. So let's go in. I'm using a fair amount of it. Let's see. Holy crap. Much like Alyssa in the video, I used way too much. So I'm gonna like, I dusted off my brush and I'm gonna just like blend it out so it can reach this part. I'm trying to just achieve, like, I never put my highlight up to here, but I am going to do it since I saw a lot of people do it with this highlight. I sincerely had to tone it down a little bit because wow. I toned it down over here on my cheek because I usually don't like highlight on my cheek. I like it to be on my cheekbone, right? I'm sugarier than I actually thought it was because I was like, you know, Kiara, don't get too hyped up. I know you're a Rihanna fan, but don't expect too much. I should have expected way more than this. Wow, I'm so happy that this did not disappoint. Holy crap, it really lives up to the hype. How do we move on from this? I don't think we can. The last one is this one. This is one of the shimmer skin sticks, and I got it in Yacht Life. I have been obsessing over it for like a week, ever since I saw it on the Instagram page of Fenty Beauty. I have powdered highlights, I have liquid highlights, I have highlight balms, but I've never had like a shimmer stick. So this is the first time that I'm gonna try a shimmer stick. Out of all the like things that I saw other than the foundation shade range, this shimmer stick was one of the most diverse. Like, I saw a lot of colors that people don't usually even use, like orange, and there were like lilac ones. So the thing about shimmer sticks is that, I don't know, I don't trust them very much because I don't like passing them through and then having like foundation on me, even though I feel like it would be better if like you use foundation so everything looks like, you know, uniform. So this is the first time that I'm gonna try Yacht Life. It's not blotchy, it's not, it's applying very well. See, what I would do is just sort of blend it out with my finger, clean it out, then put it on again, then sort of just around the edges. I'm gonna apply it on my nose. I'm just gonna try to like bring it out. Okay, but guys, I tried to put it on my eyelid. Oh my god, it's so cute on the eyelid though. Okay, so honestly, I'm just gonna try to put it on my other eyelid. Alright, so this is just a little mini look. I didn't want to do like a whole thing with the Fenty products. I just wanted to do like a little... See, and I used Yacht Life on my eyes. And it's really cool because like, you can just apply it and it's like it automatically knows what part is your crease and what part is your lid. I mean, I think that's literally how, I don't know, like how the pigments work. Like, I just swiped it and like here it's more pink than here. Like here it's more gold and here it's more pink. It looks so good. I feel like it was a very smart product anyway. I was really excited that she released a brand. I was like, wow, she's gonna blow so many people out of the water. Something that I've been thinking about lately is that a very important part of your products is your image. And Rihanna obviously has like this image, and that has helped her with all of her products, with Fenty Puma, with Fenty the sunglasses, I think, that she came out with her clothes, with her music, of course, with her acting. All of those things have helped her and can help anyone that wants to do like a line of clothing or a line of something with their products, their image, of course. And Rihanna obviously has an amazing image. She's a fashion icon. She's everything. This is the first time that I ever do a review on something that just came out, because first of all, I hate my voice, and I don't tend to buy like new beauty products and just check them out. I just do looks more often than not. So tell me if you want more reviews from me, because even though I usually don't buy stuff, I do take a lot of suggestions. Like, if you tell me to buy something, I'm gonna be like, okay, I'll check this out and I'll do a review on it. Let me just see if I like it or not. Thank you so much for watching the video. Please check out all my other videos and stuff, and see you next time. Come in between, you're part of my entity. If you're in the world has